Hello, everyone. It's been quite some time since my last update. I realize that I neglected to actually follow up on my previous update post over a year ago, and I would like to apologize. I had planned to release a video as mentioned, but various distractions and other concerns prevented me from assembling it. I've finally found some time and focus, however, and so I'm going to outline the current situation for myself and the channel. For starters, things have been going well for me outside of this website. I am in decent health and have been busy these past 3 years working a stable job as a computer programmer, contracted out by my parent company to clients as required. It has been a bit tumultuous at times, mainly whenever work would require me to move, but for the time being, things have settled, and I do not foresee myself going anywhere anytime soon. Around working hours, I have also been keeping myself busy with some of my hobbies, including gaming, drawing art, and streaming. As a result, however, I've been ignoring this channel for the most part, but I hope to fix this soon. One of the biggest hang-ups has been a lack of time and ideas to funnel into video creation. More recently, my time and energy have, for the most part, been sunk into my work and my Twitch channel, which has fortunately been a little easier to manage. To elaborate, it used to take me anywhere from 3 to 6 hours of effort on average for every 1 hour of content I was creating. Between recording the footage, balancing audio, making edits, and applying effects. More time would be required if I decided to create my own custom imagery and animations. The creation of even a single video could end up being a massive time sink to bring it to a standard of quality I was happy with. I'm still fairly pleased with more recent results in my video log, and I do believe the resources were well spent. But that debt is harder for me to manage nowadays. With Twitch, the only investment includes the hours I'm live and some minutes of setup before and after, plus any additional time required to create or install new assets otherwise. It's also far less time-consuming and stressful to start up a Twitch stream compared to the whole video creation process. That said, I've had some games in mind that might be better to see in video format as opposed to live streaming them, so there may be some new content coming eventually, if my job does not require relocation or otherwise robs me of my free time. The other big thing that has been holding me back, however, has been the issue of rebranding. It has been such a long time that I have quite frankly forgotten what I have revealed in my update videos and what I have kept close to my chest. Perhaps these were details I meant to reveal over a year ago during my last update, but alas, failed to post. In any case, for over a year or two now, I've been using a different username on Twitch and Twitter, retiring the Solomon Kirby name in favor of one that I more strongly relate to for personal reasons, Spiritomi. Knowing that just saying personal reasons alone could raise further questions, however, and after taking quite a bit of time to summon a little bravery, I think I'm ready to elaborate more specifically on those reasons. In short, I am transgender. I identify as a woman. If this revelation hasn't turned you away, I would like to thank you for being understanding, accepting, and also extremely patient. I'm sorry that it has taken me 3 years to finally come forward about this, and I hope to be a little more open about it moving forward. In the coming weeks, I will begin using the new username on this channel, as the old one does not represent me as well nowadays. Given the identity change, however, I have been struggling to figure out a good direction for the channel, with concerns for whether the rebranded content, as well as stream-related content, would be better on this channel or a separate one, clean of the old moniker. At this time, I've decided that I still plan to use this YouTube channel in some fashion. Any new video content that is created will be posted to this channel under the new rebranding. I am still deciding what to do concerning stream archives, but likely, I will post them to this channel as well if people are okay seeing a mix of older and newer content uploads. It may take me some time to migrate over the recordings, mainly due to indecisiveness on which playthroughs would be enjoyable while also meeting my current standards of quality. But I hope to start on that process sometime next year, if not sooner. In the meantime, I am trying to maintain a streaming schedule of at least 2 or 3 streams a week over on my Twitch channel. Given the username change, you can now find me there at twitch.tv/spiritomi. As a special event for the month of October, I have started what will be a playthrough of the entire Dead Space series from start to finish. I've not played the games before, but I am at least familiar with the overall story. Furthermore, when I get to Dead Space 3, I plan to co-stream its co-op mode alongside my friend the Salad Dragon, who is also playing through the series this month. Feel free to stop by and watch. Though I may not have the time I once had for content creation, it's still something I can enjoy once in a while. I only hope that those of you following along will stick with me for a bit longer and help me to grow both as a content creator and as a person. That'll be all for now. This is Spiritomi, formerly Solomon Kirby, signing off. Thank you all for listening. Hope to see you again soon, and enjoy the rest of your day.